Good afternoon, my brothers and sisters. Come on in. I'm going to be reading something from Medjugorje day by day. Let us begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. July 27th. Pray without ceasing. Today, the Mother of God calls us to persistent prayer. Dear children, these days the Lord is allowing me to intercede for more graces for you. Thus, I urge you once more to pray, dear children. Pray without ceasing. That way, I can give you the joy which the Lord has given me. With these graces, dear children, your sufferings can be turned to joy. I am your mother, and I want to help you. This message was given in 1986. Persistent prayer is the subject of a story Jesus once told. Then, Jesus told them a parable about their need to pray always and not to lose heart. He said, "In a certain city, there was a judge who neither feared God nor had respect for people. In that city, there was a widow who kept coming to him and saying, 'Grant me justice against my opponent.' For a while he refused, but later he said to himself, 'Though I have no fear of God and no respect for anyone, yet because this widow keeps bothering me, I will grant her justice so that she will not wear me out by continually coming.' And the Lord says, 'Listen to what the unjust judge says, and will not God grant justice to this chosen ones who cry to him day and night? Will he delay long in helping them?'" From Luke. Reflection. To repeat our prayers until the answer comes does not mean endless repetition or painfully long prayer sessions. Constant prayer means keeping our requests constantly before God as we live for him day by day, and always believing that he will answer. When we thus live by faith, we are not to give up. The Lord may delay answering in our minds, but his delays always have special reasons, and we must not confuse them with neglect. As we persist in prayer, we also grow in character, faith, and hope. Our application. Our Lady calls us to pray without ceasing. She promises to give us the joy which the Lord gives to me. Call to mind the presence of God throughout this day, that you may feel the comfort of his nearness. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you so much for joining me. Angels all around you. And don't forget to share this.